good morning. Thank you for coming. This press conference is regarding speed limits in Maryland. In 1973, the national government forced every state to have a 55 mile per hour speed limit. Recently, about 10 years ago, that was repealed, so that states now have total control of their speeds. 35 states in the union have a speed limit, a maximum speed limit on their freeways and expressways of at least 70 miles per hour or over. Maryland is not one of those states right now, and the purpose of these bills, which you're going to hear, is to increase the maximum allowable speed in Maryland to 70 miles per hour. And as we start, we're going to start talking about the Intercounty Connector, the ICC, and that's particular to the bill that Delegate Aruna Miller and I have introduced. And to talk more about that bill, I'm going to introduce Delegate Aruna Miller.
Good morning. The Intercounty Connector, it's an 18.8-mile toll facility, and 16 miles of that is in Montgomery County that I represent. And many of the complaints that we hear from our constituents in Montgomery County and the users of the ICC is, one, the posted speed limit is way too low, two, the tolls are way too high, and three, the enforcement is excessive. We're hoping that this particular bill will address some of these concerns. Riders are paying a premium price to ride on the ICC, $8 round trip during peak hour. And for that type of price, the experience should be positive for users of the ICC. And it isn't when the speed limit is posted so low and enforcement is so high. So actually raising the speed limit would increase the value of riding on the ICC.